Hey guys, it's Francesca and welcome back to Francesca's for Twins. So today I'm going to be doing a review on the Naked Palette Smoky by Urban Decay. So let's get on with the video. I like the packaging, I like the smoke design on it. And then in the inside, it comes with a mirror, 12 eyeshadows, and an eyeshadow brush that's two-sided. So that's nice. And the eyeshadow names are
Dirty Sweet, Radar, Armor, Slanted, Dagger, Black Market, Smolder, Password, Whiskey, Combust, and 13.
Do a swatch of all the eyeshadows on my eye.
Hey, I've been gone forever. Yeah. I'm coming home tonight. I'm coming home.
Don't mind my hair, you know. I have layers. Give me a break.
No, we can't, but you should know that I'll be
on. Looks like it starts here and it ends here. Because they're like whites. So this is right here. You can't really see it. But this one is High. This one's Dirty Sweet. This one is Radar. This one's Armor. This one's Slanted. And this one is Dagger. This one is Black Market. This one is Smolder. Smolder. This one is Password, which is one of my favorites. Then this is Whiskey.
My finger's not on the right one.
Then this is, you can't really see it, but it's a nude. And this one is Combust. Then this one's 13, which is just a white. I really like the Naked Palette Smoky. This was actually my first Naked Palette, and I give it a 9 out of 10 because all the colors basically look very similar. But I do like it anyways, so that is my review on the Naked Palette. Bye!